My name's Nehemiah. I'm from upstate New York, Orange County. And if I would meet anybody dead or alive, I'd meet Barack Obama.
The person I would like to meet is Barack Obama.
Obama. George Washington.
I'm William Sharkey. I'm from Drexel Hill, Pennsylvania. And if I could meet anyone dead or alive, I'd meet Tupac Shakur.
Drake and Odell Beckham Jr.
I would choose Lil Uzi Vert.
I'd love to have met Michael Jackson.
Is he said? Yeah, Kurt Cobain.
It would be A Boogie.
Hello, my name is Preston Costin. I'm from New York, and I'd like to meet Malcolm X if he was still alive.
Rosa Parks.
And I would one day like to meet Masahiro Sakurai.
There would be Nelson Mandela.
Between Justinian and Ned Kelly.
Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.
I meet Martin Luther King.
My name's Oscar Guy. I'm from Brooklyn, and I'd like to meet Malcolm X.
The person that is famous and I want to meet is Jiang Zemin.
Malcolm X.
President Xi, the president in China now.
My name is Martin Osiamo. I'm from the Bronx, and I would like to meet William Shakespeare.
J.K. Rowling.
The person I would like to meet is Maya Angelou.
I'm Seth Barefu. I'm from Havertown, Pennsylvania. And the person I want to meet is Steph Curry.
Antonio Brown.
Klay Thompson.
James Harden.
Okay, good.
My name is Jason Laveau. I'm from Bronx, New York. And if there is one person I could meet, living or dead, it would be Michael Jordan.
The person I would like to meet is Kobe Bryant.
It would be Michael Jordan.
Roger Federer.
LeBron James.
I would like to meet Cristiano Ronaldo.
Odell Beckham Jr.
I am CJ Mulcahy. I live in Exton. I can meet anyone dead or alive. It would be Sylvester Stallone.
I could meet a famous living or dead person. It would be Leonardo DiCaprio.
I would like to meet Denzel Washington.
Well, my name is Herbert Champong. I live in the Bronx, and one day I would like to see Steve Jobs.
I'd like to meet Albert Einstein.
My name is Afiqa Rahman. I come from North New Jersey, and the person I'd like to meet is...
And if I could meet a famous person that are alive, it would be artist Charles Wysocki.
If there was one person I would meet dead or alive, it would be my great grandmother.
A famous person I want to be, it's Kevon Thompson.
Hello, my name is Daniel Avila. I am from Chicago, Illinois, and I would like to meet Charles Darwin.